getting a little further. About half of it done. Kind of got a little knoll coming out a little bit. Got softened up a while ago. And the other half. So get some of this trash dirt off of it. It's going to push up this way, and then this thing's going to go around, come back. Be a little knoll right there too. So I don't know. This is pretty easy digging right here. So we're going to get some of this trash dirt off. If he decides to push it back in there, he don't get it back in the pond. You know, haul this on a little bit. Robo will be here and haul it on the back side of the left. We got most of it, but we want to make sure we don't get leave any behind. That looks pretty good. Get him down to a little bit. I want to hold a little bit of water right here. Give him a picture. Pushing on this side. Get closer. So you got tomorrow and then the next day. Dress it all, kind of fine tune it. Not a lot of work, just a little work. With us. We just put the topsoil back there in his garden. I guess he's gonna make a lift on it. Hold up, it goes down right there. I haven't walked in there. We're gonna move all the dirt on the right and that other topsoil in there. The one on the right can go on the back side of the levee. Up a little bit in the back and then fill the front up. Trying to tear grass up. Leave his yard, trying to damage the yard while we're out here. Pretty topsoil. Load him on the back till we see the tailgate pop out a little bit, and then I'll go to the front. marks all over wherever he goes on the farm. Leave ruts, I'm not gonna fix them. I'm not gonna load him real heavy.
I'm
getting used to pulling forward on me. Get him trained up. Make it a lot nicer when everybody knows what they're doing. Goes so quick. Looks like you're digging China with that dozer down there. Oh, it's still pushing. Next week.